found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. And now for the gate. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors.
Surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey,
let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
Back for you later. This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
I'll take that. Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norsko. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Del, down here.
Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jin know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Adele, the storm's getting closer.
Oh. Great.
Here we go. Another cog seal. We're in the right place.
Outsiders, Cox, Swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Got something up ahead!
Let's check it out!
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way! Yeah, we're inside now. Main building, I think.
All right, you're looking for a biogenetics lab. Entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it.
This building is in rough shape. There might be a way around.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. Wait.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden!
Moses! Get over here!
All right, you heard me.